right, so right now at the intersection, it's on Route 20. It's where they're coming off of the side road to get actually on the 20 now, so they're making some progress. They actually made it up here pretty quickly considering how long it took them to get over to the other spot. I'm gonna plug the phone in just so that keeps the battery alive. Give you an idea. I don't know if I can zoom in or not. Fingers are getting a little numb. So now this road comes in at an angle, and what they gotta do is they gotta take a left onto this little side road here, and then a hard right to get onto Route 20. So it's kind of a zigzag. Surprisingly, they took that corner down to the airbase pretty quickly. Right?
Probably like heading to one by Fillmore or so.
Yeah, right for the airbases. Said they had a little trouble getting around Perimeter Road, though. They had a few spots to get around. But once he got the thing around the corner, yeah. You could see he picked up speed pretty quickly. Yeah. But I mean, I think from what I read, it was like top speed on this thing was only about 5 miles. Yeah. But yeah, they cooled right up. Once they get on 20, I think they're going to be good. Considering how tight that corner was, I was thinking they were going to have a hard time getting the center. After seeing them make that corner a little bit of a deal, I think that's going to be an issue on the ball.
Right, because they're going 20 right to 10.
Yep.
Where do they plan on stopping? Like a linebacker?
That's what I'm thinking. Yeah, probably. The north side of some gray. But it took them coming out, pulled out the hotel there.
Yeah.
From there to here, it's taken them and pulled out of there and went across. So it's taken 2 hours.
2 hours. So they'll have to hammer down and get up the hill.
Yeah. Take it easy. Just making the turn onto Route 20 in East Granby now. So that's the road that they just turned off of, is the road you turn on to go down towards Mark's Auto Parts for the cruise night. So now they just turned onto 20. Idea of the length of this thing. Got it straight. You can see him open it up now, probably. try to get to my next spot.